在我们当中，有些人已经不知道自己的方言籍贯，有些已经不懂得说方言，甚至不懂得听。Why?
That's because no one speaks it to us anymore. But we are happy that we play in the Chinese orchestra.
在华乐当中就有丰富的方言元素和精髓。接下来，我们将以乐寻根，邀您走一趟文化之旅。
was in Singapore till July. Was I have seen your Gong Gong Mama or Pierre till July?
我少女，但还是憨憨的。但是见面时，我只会讲你好吗？ 老奶大姐，我是广东人，我只会讲八十板、八十板、百十板、百十板、百八十板。
I remember, 新加坡怀才演奏家马欢，他不是，本来是哦，杨青，和特色是马欢。 composer, Wang Chenwei, 作曲家.
It holds a value to be preserved and cared for, just like the nature environment and some species in extinction.
有了解才有关心，有关心才有行动。但愿随着华语的传承，方言文化的魅力生生不息。
我不会讲话给你，只经常听见阿妈说一句“对爱加薪”。你好，乃像少帝，乃海哈干，但是见面时我只会讲“你好”。我该，名字比燕轩，我比海南妹，就是海南妹的意思。
Nama saya Rafiq, saya orang Melayu daripada Singapura dan saya sangat cinta dengan muzik Cina. Saya main alat muzik suona.
Tapi ho, wakil orang Wai, kalau itu Singapura, maka Cina kalau tuan, sangat hawa, hawa tak lain di dalam. Gua, papa mama, hai, kalian dan.
Wah, sejauh. Wah, Singapura, di Cina.
What's in the world?
Alright, we don't waste time because it's very late, huh? It's like you want to hear one more piece, right? So that the ticket price can be... Nah, I'm just joking, okay. Thank you for coming, thank you for coming. 我们希望再给大家演奏一首希望你们喜欢听。 那么每次要演奏这首乐曲之前呢，我一定要说一下，因为这个是一个礼貌，是一个礼貌啊。新加坡有一个社区，有很多社区歌曲 ，we have a lot of community song， and you know it of course naturally tied to Malay, you know, Chinese and different culture, right? Cater for all our multiracial society. 所以我们社区里面呢，每次都会演奏不同的一些歌曲啊。 或者民众歌曲啊，里面有华族的、马来族的、印度族的。那有一首印度族音乐呢，歌民歌就是 Malay Rumba 吧，对吧？大家都会很熟，对。So it's a very popular tune, Malay Rumba 吧。 So we often perform SEO, yeah, I conduct a lot of SEO community songs. So often we met our former president Nathan. Nathan 总统啊，每次看到我们演奏的时候，他就听到这个 Malay Rumba 吧。 So often, when President Nathan was there, he would have the chance to listen to, because we want to dedicate songs to him, you see? So when they were Wai Lun, always played. And he came to me many times and said, "Ah, Quack." He called me Quack. Quack. We Indian not only have one song. We Indian 不是一个首一曲啊。 And because of that, I actually, at one time, we SEO performed in the outdoor community and we had a chance to commission new pieces. And thankful, we have that budget and all the possibility. And thankful, we have a very talented young composer, Wang Chenwei again. So, to cut short, 简单的, 这首乐曲我们要献给我们的前总统，因为是他点醒了我，不只有《Malay Rumba》，还有这首 very 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 lovely tune Singai Nadu。
管乐团的高虎乐手，衷心感谢各位的捧场与支持，希望大家喜欢今天我们呈现的表演。欢迎大家现在拿起你们的手机拍照留念，放上网时记得 tag SNYCO 哦。
Good evening, everyone. I am Christabel, and I play the harp. Once again, a heartfelt thanks to everyone for being here tonight with us. We hope you have enjoyed this special concert. Please feel free to take as many photos as you like, and when you upload them on social media, remember to tag SNYCO.
我们也要特别感谢吴作栋夫人以及新加坡华乐团行政总监及官委议员何伟山先生的莅临。
We would especially like to thank Mrs. Lo Chok-Kong for gracing the occasion. We would also like to thank our nominated Member of Parliament and Executive Director of Singapore Chinese Orchestra, Mr. Terence Ho, for his support and presence this evening.
当然还有我们辛勤而劳苦功高的指导老师们，谢谢你们。